actually the business of art, in my opinion, is a very moral and sometimes even, as Julian has argued here, a political act. Art shows us the gap between what could be and what is. It is a deeply moral experience to be an artist.